glorify your name in all the earth. If you're using a crutch, a stick, or any support, lift that stick up, start walking, and come back this way. If you cannot see, I command you to open your eyes and see. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glorify your name.
From DRC. They came on the 24th of last month and they have been staying here. She's been deaf and blind and she was insane too. When she came, she could not sleep, she could not sit, she would stand for all the day and all the night. Now Supra can hear, Supra can see, Supra is sane in the name of Jesus.
Somebody clap your hands to Jesus. You came from where?
Congo.
She could not see.
Yeah.
She could not hear. She's just crying. Okay, do what I do. I want you to pick up some medical forms for me. Okay. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's for you.
Zizo.
Okay, you have to chase me.
Ngoba.
Somebody clap your hands to Jesus. My God. How long has he been suffering?
She has spent 2 years and 6 months.
Blind, deaf, can't talk, and mentally ill. People clap your hands to Jesus.